Sì, è un
Hector, your name is Malkovich.
Oh, yeah.
Your name. No, Hector. Malkovich.
Hector doesn't exist anymore.
Ah, the main man guy.
You can't fake the English accent, he has to stay quiet.
Look. But Malkovich trying to make
one? No, I'm saying he's not Malkovich. I'm trying to turn him into one.
Put him in a suit and then just
Put him in a suit.
Tell him not to talk.
Yeah, and just have him around. Say something else. They'll say something because he lies. He'll just tell you he sells this image. He sells this idea of what he should be doing. He tells me the truth though without shame. Like he just, yeah, been losing work because it's not season. And I was home for a week. And I brought it up to her. Like she's like, oh, Junior said he cleaned the bathroom. Like, I've never seen a kid clean anything. He's cooked twice in 7 months. So no, I have not seen him do shit. And she was like, he had to clean the bathroom. He better have. He doesn't work for a week. He better have. Because my question is, what is your son doing? Like,
oh yeah, no. No, no.
What is he doing? If I don't know, man. Because at first when he quit his job at Foxborough, oh, I can make so much money, I can model. And he was doing that, but it got to him, I think. Because it's work, it's real work. I get off when I want to, I don't want to tell me what to do.
What kind of job is that?
All right, man.
The one that's other.
No, I'm saying no. I watch him. He knows I watch him. That's the thing. So he pretends to do stuff. So again, what he did was he trashed the toilet paper. That was it. You see me? Trash the toilet paper. You're supposed to do way more than that. Like, that's not cleaning anything. You just, all you did was... Like, that's nothing. You have to use Clorox, you gotta like clean the damn tub, you gotta do something. That's not doing anything, that's just you trashing toilet paper. So I don't know if it's half of the time it's because he doesn't want to do something that he's actually somewhere else. Because if he has a woman somewhere else, she'd do everything for him. So it's like he almost does it to just not be home so he doesn't have to do anything. It's weird. It's weird. That's what I said. I said, he better be doing that. He better. I mean, with all the shit, but with all the time he has on his hands, he better. Is it not true? Like, which part is it? But they lie. That's, I don't know. Junior claims that David only goes to the house either when he doesn't want to hear the bitch's mouth anymore, or so they're like their dad in a way, where it's like they're doing these things where it's like convenient. It's not about love. It's not about actually doing something. It's just convenience.
You were expecting the same fish here.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Uh-huh. You can't add it.
It's weird watching the behind the scenes of Star Wars.
Yeah.
Because it feels like it should have been a different movie. Doesn't that feel weird? Like a cheesy 70s movie, but then it's like, but you know what the outcome is.
Yeah.
But yet, the making of it makes it look like a cheesy 70s movie. Doesn't it? It's like, what are the things?
Yeah, Mark.
Yeah, I'll give you some.
No, what is it?
It's chicken
heart. Oh. Tell me about that the first time. Oh, yeah. Very big, bro.
Philip Morris, international CEO, spoken out against cigarettes.
Whatever.
Philip Morris, USA, makes Marlboro.
You're 52 years.
Yeah.
Men.
Isn't that from like 3 years ago? There's a reason.
Oh, I'm proud of something wrong.
That's not like that.
Yeah, that's it.
Maybe she's over the right.
Calling you. Your boss is calling me.
Yeah.